Hey you guys, look who we have here. It's Groovy Joe! Today we're going to be listening to the story Groovy Joe, Ice Cream and Dinosaurs. Let's get groovy!
Groovy Joe saw something yummy. Groovy Joe started rubbing his tummy.
Yummy.
Groovy Joe was living the dream. He had a spoon and a tub of ice cream. And he started to sing.
Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream.
Roar! Oh no! A little dinosaur stomped into the room.
Uh-oh.
He glared at the ice cream and
took out a spoon.
He put on a bib. He pulled up a chair. What did Joe say?
It's awesome to share.
And everyone sang.
Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream.
Roar! Oh no! A big dinosaur burst into the room.
Oh no! Spoon!
He put on a bib. He pulled up a chair. What did Joe say?
It's awesome to share.
And everyone sang.
Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream.
Dinosaur smashed into the room. She glared at the ice cream and took out a spoon. She put on a bib. She pulled up a chair. What did Joe say?
It's awesome to share.
And everyone sang.
Love my doggy ice cream, love my doggy ice cream, love my doggy ice cream, love my doggy ice cream.
Oh no! The tub was empty. The ice cream was through.
Oh no.
So the dinosaurs glared at you know who. What can Joe do? He turned over the tub and made it a drum.
Great idea!
Groovy Joe beat out a rum tum tum tum. The dinosaurs laughed. They rose from their chairs. They started to dance. They jumped in the air. Then what did they say?
It's awesome to share.
And everyone sang together.
Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream. Love my doggy ice cream.
Hope you guys enjoyed one of my most favorite books ever. Hope you guys had fun getting groovy with me. See you next time.